讲到食墨西哥菜，你实谂起 taco， 仲要系好多辣椒辣到喊嗰只。呢间位于西环，连入去都要走后门嘅 Eleven Westside。墙上面仲有一幅名为 City of Angels 嘅壁画，极有 Hidden Bar 嘅感觉。行政总厨 Ochoa 非常擅长烹调各种墨西哥料理，尤其是就系 taco。当年喺 LA 仲有 Taco King 嘅美誉。今次嚟到香港，就会将本土嘅食材融入自己 signature 嘅 taco 里面，每日喺厨房新鲜制作。豬、牛、雞，甚至是素菜都可以做到 taco。酒吧方面就有曾入美国最佳鸡尾酒吧 Please Don't Tell 首席调酒师 Daniel Yun 坐阵，就等佢介绍下啦。
What's up, Man Club? This is Daniel Yun, and welcome to 11 Westside. So the cocktails are definitely inspired by the classics, all the training that I've had up until this point, coming from PDT to the Varnish to Northern Club and Walker Inn. So it's kind of a melding of that entire journey until today. The cocktails are definitely.I would say the most American thing about it is definitely the ratios, right? We are doing full, 60 ml pours on, our drinks. They are full ABV. A lot of the proof, it's overproof. We like things boozy out in the West. In terms of Mexican flavors, we have an amazing chef and an amazing kitchen. It would be very dumb of me to not take advantage, right, of the flavors that are coming out of there. So a lot of the cocktails do have.Either some sort of inspiration in terms of the flavors, or they're a very agave focus, right? It makes sense that, serving Mexican food, that we're gonna have a very agave spirit focus bar.